Con vinagre, laurel.
Comemos cosas peores, la verdad.
Sí,
que
I know.
Patita de pollo me encantaba.
Nobody back home will believe this.
Latino, patita de pollo.
But everyone, you have to understand, this is an Amarillo that's being butchered at this table for us to actually try and eat. I'm not quite so sure who's going to try and eat it. But I think somebody's gonna eat it.
Yeah, you, Chaka.
This is an Amarillo. Not that much different than a rat. It is the rat that lives in the ground. But yes, for those who saw the Patagonia pictures, this is the animal that we saw by the car. Take note of the faces of the people watching this butchery, as the butchery of an Amarillo is one of the most unbelievable situations. Yes, Gustavo's face is also about to faint. Not you. Your grandfather. No, don't ruin it.
Una vez por persona.
You can take as a souvenir the hard part.
Yeah, thank you. I'll come and take it next year. I can't see it.
This is
probably
healthier.
The little foot of an Amarillo.
¿Quién
te va? It's kind of like what part do you eat? Now, as Gustavo is bringing me a taste of this Amarillo.
Yummy, yummy!
Okay.
No, she.
No. Where's the toilet paper?
Mano, get your eyes, I love you.
You have to taste that.
Is it really?
Gustavo.
Is that in the fish family?
Yes. Wait. I want my mother. As mom is about to take a taste, her first Amarillo. Take note. Amarillo passes the taste test. And as we cut off from this Amarillo butchery, we're now going to go and taste it and eat it and enjoy it.